जरूरत नहीं, यहाँ पे जो भी ट्रेनिंग सेशन होंगे वहाँ पे जो भी लर्न करेंगे सही दिन एंजॉय पार्ट है यहाँ से फूल
Good afternoon everyone. I have to express my views on this picture. I think this is a confused person who is thinking what to do, just like me. I'm thinking in this picture this guy is thinking what I have to speak and what should I don't speak in front of my audience. I think except my HODs, everyone is confusing in this part. This is a very difficult task. This person is thinking, now I'm totally blank what to say because there is no pictures there. So I think he is thinking about his error, what he made today and what he made last, but we should not think about what we done yesterday or in my past life. We have to be positive for future. That can make sense in life. Is the in this picture I think he is putting his finger in his mouth. That is bad, no one should do that, and we have to just tell others not to do for our children especially. And in other perspective, I think he has some kind of headache, so he has holding his head in needs discipline or closing. Only Satpal sir can provide this. In our company, EHS is responsible for the medicine. Thanks.
Production department. I'm here to deliver a presentation on the topic reformulation study. As we are from the pharmaceutical company, we every day use the term formulation. So I think everybody knows what is formulation. Can anyone tell me what is formulation? Yes. Devchandra sir, what is formulation?
We'll go to prepare any dosage form that is for the formulation.
Okay. In general, when some components or materials are mixed in some order, that is formula, that is called formulation. So how we generate the formulation, we done a study, that is pre-formulation study. So here I am describing pre-formulation study. Here I will cover what is pre-formulation study, why we done pre-formulation, why pre-formulation study is important, and principal areas of pre-formulation study. What is pre-formulation study? When we discover a new substance and animal testing is sufficient result, then we have to use it in the humans. But before trial in human trial, some physiochemical aspects of that substance should be checked, whether it is safe enough to use in humans or it should be more effective, and its efficacy should be there. So The pre-formulation study is generally study of physicochemical properties of drug substance that would affect its performance. Why pre-formulation study is important? We have to prepare a robust formulation. Robust means it should always give the same result. It should not fail any time. And we should quantize the physical chemical parameter in such a way that our formulation should be safe, effective, and it should be stable on its maximum bioavailability. Principal areas of pre-formulation studies are bulk characterization, solubility analysis, and stability analysis. Bulk characterization is mainly the study of particle size, particle shape. So here we cover distillability, polymorphism, hygroscopicity, bulk density, and powder flow characteristics. In solubility analysis, we cover solubilization, dissolution, Compton effect, pH, and partition constant. In stability analysis, we cover solution stability, and solid state stability is also studied there. So, at last, by using pre-formulation study, we can report what problems can come during the formulation, during preparing a new formulation of a new medical substance. And by doing this, we can recommend for developing a phase 1 formulation for human trials. And also it helps in preparing the regulatory documents.
Thank you. Questions?
Could you please demystify the term bioavailability?
Bioavailability is the amount of drug that reaches the system circulation after we administer the dosage form. Any other question?
Why stability study is required?
Sir, we study if we prepare the solution of that drug and that drug is hydrolyzed by aqueous phase. So, if we prepare the aqueous solution of that drug, that can decompose that drug and the right formulation can't be made. So, stability study is also required for that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.